It's Alpha, and on this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix Facebook two-factor authentication problem whereby when you try to log into your Facebook account, either on a different device or browser, you're prompted to choose a way to confirm that it's you, but you no longer have access to the available login methods that you once used, such as the authentication app, security key, backup code, or an SMS. And the worst of it all is when you're not provided with an option to submit a photo of your ID that would then allow you to unlock the two-factor authentication. So before you continue, if you don't get my accent very well, be sure to enable subtitles so that you can read captions along as you follow the video. And also make sure to watch the video to the very end so that you can keep trying all the available methods that I'll be showing you. So the first solution is, since this is a homepage login issue, we are going to submit two reports. The first report is the one to do with the homepage issue. Then the other second one will be a login issue. So to report the homepage issue on your browser, you're going to go to the search bar and then you type Facebook homepage issue. Then you select the first link that says report an issue with homepage. So now here you'll be provided with this form that you're going to fill out, where it will have the subject, the contact email, and the description of the issue. So under subject you can put two-factor authentication, two-factor authentication problem, and then you include your contact email, so the one that Facebook can use for contacting you for further details or follow-up. And you also go ahead and include the description of the issue that you're going through, and it has to be brief. So here you can be like, "Hello, I'm currently unable to bypass or to unlock two-factor authentication on my account. This is because I'm not provided with an option to submit an ID, since the options available are no longer accessible." So just anything like that. And then after the description, you also make sure that you attach a screenshot of what you're experiencing under the screenshot section. So to do that, you're going to click on choose files, then you'll be redirected to your phone storage. And then you can choose the screenshot and then you send. So after sending, you can wait for feedback or you can keep trying to log into your Facebook account again. And now that you're done reporting the homepage issue, the other second report that you can make is the one to do with the login issue. And to do that, you're going to open your browser and then you go to the search bar and then you type Facebook login issue. And then you go ahead and select the very first option, and that is report a login issue. Then from there you'll be provided with a form that also contains your contact email and the description of the issue. So you're going to enter your contact email. Now under the description they say, "Please provide a detailed description of the issue, including number 1, what you were doing when the problem occurred, number 2, what you expected to happen, number 3, what actually happened." So for us, we know that we expected to have an option to submit an ID, but that option wasn't included or doesn't appear. So that is what you're going to include in the description of your issue. And you also make sure that you include the screenshot of the issue that you're experiencing. So that was the first solution. Now the other second solution is for you to confirm your identity manually or to submit an ID manually. And to do that, you're going to open your browser. And then on your browser, you're going to search confirm identity Facebook. Confirm your identity Facebook, and then you enter. So from here, you select the first option that says confirm your identity with Facebook. And from here now, you can go ahead and attach a copy of your ID. And then you also include your contact email or phone number for your Facebook account. Make sure that when you're submitting an ID, it should be very clear and all the words in it should be readable. And also ensure that the name on your ID matches with that on your Facebook account. And then after including your contact email or phone number, then you can send. So that is the first option of confirming your identity manually. The other second option is, still on your browser, you type confirm your identity, then you select the second option that says confirm your identity. Now with this one, it doesn't give you an option to include your contact email or phone number, but it only lets you choose a copy of your ID. So I would recommend you to stick with the first option. So now those are the two solutions available as of now. And if you succeed in getting an option to submit your ID, then you can proceed from this video at the end screen. And also don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I hope to see you in the next one.